Will someone be joining you?
Fucking hell, I hope not. I am here to collect my father's corpse.
What an exceptional man your father was.
Yes, I never met anybody quite like him.
Don't you dare ever do that again!
Nothing that happens to you as a child really matters.
I'm glad you turned out so well. I think the secret is not to interfere.
They fuck you up, your mom and dad. They may not mean to, but they do.
Who says they don't mean to?
I've been a useless father and a useless husband, but if I thought somebody was going to harm our children, I'd fight. Because if you love someone, you protect them.
Don't suppose you'd like a drink before dinner?
I don't drink. I watched it destroy Daddy's life. Don't you help yourself?
I think I'm going to give up drugs.
You don't think I can?
I'm a little skeptical.
Patrick, narcissistic, schizoid, suicidal alcoholic.
Becky, self-harming, resistant, depressant.
One, two, one!
Don't you find it hard not to take drugs?
Of course, it's a fucking nightmare being lucid.
I've told you there's something I've never said out loud and never would. The thing that I was skirting.
Just to let you know, the fireworks will be starting in a few minutes.
Do we look like children? Do we look like we're interested in the fucking fireworks?
You can take the brandy out of the fruitcake, but you've still got the fruitcake.
No, you can't.